My father's name was Jean, my grandfather's Michel. Jean-Michel. I need some help. My father's name was Jean, my grandfather's Michel. Jean-Michel. I'm calling y'all for some help. That private party in Dumbo standing adjacent to Jay. Apparently really close, you're actually far away to him. It meant nothing, I'm just a face in the crowd. To me, it meant something significantly profound to know. What I want is attainable. That thought in and of itself is just unexplainable. That voice buried in my mind feels uncontainable. And what's meant for me will be inescapable. Facts unassailable, voodoo preaching my tea leaves. I am major, my goals will never de-leave. I place wagers and all bets were on me. I think big, I won't stop, I won't cease. Just some shit that I won't do. Air mattresses and leather couches are out too. One bedroom accommodations are out through. I let things flow naturally, now I'm out soon. But never mind ancient modalities. AZ told me status was dependent on salary. And back in 94, them rhymes shaped my mentality. When money ain't enough, it quantified my reality. And I'm speaking my honest truth. I felt like Jean-Michel before Armani suits. Always knew what it was I was designed to do. Share my art, do my work, and provide a view. Hanging out with some well-known travelers. Being greeted like I was a well-known rapper. Little taken aback, but it sunk in after. My reputation preceded my actual stature.
Like when nigga, when God said he created this world for man, he was talking about black man, nigga. Not any kind of man, nigga. That's for a fact.
Jean, my grandfather's Michel. Jean-Michel. I need some help. My father's name was Jean, my grandfather's Michel. Jean-Michel. I'm calling y'all for some help. That birthday party at pool they threw for Kevin Durant, I was shaking hands with most Jimmy and Cam. To them it meant nothing, I'm just a typical fan. To me, I saw my future unfold at every glance. I mean, these were rappers I worship. Literally studied memorizing their verses. Never would imagine I would meet them in person or be so close in proximity to converse with. My learning curve was steep, but there were benefits. Experiences are priceless and I treasured it. To start my company, seed money's a requisite, and opportunities were measured on how I leveraged it. And that's exactly what I did. You can see fatigue written under my eyelids. Everything I had was the minimal I'll give. When life was selling dreams at a ridiculous high bid. And nobody gon' foot the bill. If it ain't happening now, it probably never will. I had a lot on the yay, but really needed pills. Pardon if I don't wanna hang, no, I don't wanna chill.
Hey, yo, where the fuck is my money, dog? What you mean, how the fuck you'll get it back to me, nigga? The same way I got it to you, dog, get it back to me.
Sometimes the best move is no move and being still. But that wasn't my strong suit. Ignoring phone calls I was getting from mom, dude. On the line arguing about work that ain't gone through.
Okay, when you have time, give me a call, mom. Bye-bye.
The situation with Tiffany Haddish fell through. I had to play for 20K, that shit fell through. Can't reshuffle the cards, the dealer dealt you. Just remember the people who really helped you. Keep tabs on that. My father's name was Jean, my grandfather's Michel. Jean-Michel. I need some help. My father's name was Jean, my grandfather's Michel. Jean-Michel. I'm calling y'all. Look, that Grammy brunch in the hills up in that Bel Air estate. I was being privately shuttled to that location. A part of me felt excited, a part of me out of place. How could I feel at home when mine's in disarray? Look, I had cash to collect in the street. Yet I'm here hobnobbing with the social elite. If we vibe and we speak, organic then sweet. But boot licking for position don't fit my mystique. Nah, Any dollar I've made, I've taken risks for it. Penitentiary chances, cuffs on wrists for it. I'm talking highway miles, I'm taking trips for it. Any nigga violate mine, I'm taking clips for it. Got me thinking about nipping his death. Introduced a month prior and we made the connect. On the phone with Alan Inc. and I instantly wept. We had a plan, but the gods had a different intent. Damn! What I'm supposed to do now? Back to the drawing board, 10 toes on the ground. Lost a puzzle, it was awful for a couple of thou. Felt disheartened, but I couldn't be moving around. Nah, just some things that I needed to learn. I know this game got peaks, valleys, twists and turns. I know if I'm putting money out, I want a return. I know if it's not in my control, it's not my concern. So, nigga, focus on the things that you can do. And don't expect anybody to understand you. And execute every goal you set a plan to. In this game, you keep what you take, not what they hand you.
Oliver?
Mom?
I know you are working really hard to make things happen. But you know what you miss? To call your ancestor. To call Jean, your father. And then after that, call your grandpa Michel to give you strength, to give you wisdom, to protect you. You have to call them when you don't know what to do. Grab your candle, close your door, and call them. And they will be there with you. They will show you the light. You can't do everything by yourself. Take a note of it. Okay, talk to you later, my love. Bye-bye.